스마트 하나만 있어서 주시는 동네.
근데 민들은 나가 엄마나라라 나라라 스케줄 시작 참나는 유하다 멤버 언론 선생님이고
야이씨 진호야 뭐라고 홍초 덕분단 스콜 혹시 이 아아오 아땅라오
엄마 제발 말하라지 이리
어? 그럼 매일 마이 스티치 내버티면 되어 마이 아르스 땡 메타타르타
Ano yun? I like never like heard of that type of thumbing.
Speaking of turnover thumbing, naalala niyo pa ba yung turnover natin?
That's like the time we like meet Pamarat and Batch J, right?
What? Gusto ko yung digital, photographic, and that memory. Power.
of the wonder, the intellect, and the miracle of being able to think for themselves. The teacher exercises the mental muscles of students, stretching and strengthening so that they can make challenging decisions, finding their way into the world and becoming independent. The best teachers care enough to gently push students to do their best and fulfill their potential skills. We are happy that you are our teachers. We enjoyed each lesson that you taught us. As our role model, you inspire us to do the work and to reach for our dreams. With your kindness, you get our attention. Every day, you are planning to give curiosity and motivation to know how to do it. You help us fulfill our potential. We're thankful for all that you have done for us. We admire you each day. And we just want to say to you, as a teacher, you'll always remain in our hearts. On behalf of Fashion Pictures, we thank you all for giving us time and enlightening us. Thank you for guiding us in our 12th year.
Elizabeth Alcantar for his message, for her message.
May I request Bach Invictus to give a big hand to your parents who found time to be here. My dear parents, we are now on a home stretch. We'll see you come March 27th, and I'm sure your young men, young gentlemen, will present to you the most precious gift, and this will be your diploma from the secondary level, Claret School of Quezon City. So this time, I would like to make a report. This is usually the task of the principal, to tell the achievements of the batch. I highly appreciate Batch I. Why? They never took the center stage when they became fourth year last June. They gave away and empowered the third year to lead their younger brothers second year and first year. Isn't it, Mr. Salupides? They gave the authority, the limelight to the third year people to lead. That's one way of training their younger brothers because they are the next in line. And they succeeded because one of the third year students now will be going on a scholarship exchange program to Japan. And they are their close friend, Gio Gomez. Okay, so you have taught him how to be a leader and he has succeeded. My dear parents, the achievements of the seniors. Freshmen, sophomores, juniors, you have to listen. You have to surpass them, or at least equal what they have achieved. They're not only good in dancing and singing. These are their achievements. From the third year, they became the champion in the Family Day celebration of the dance and song competition. In the debate, the vision for the first Asian school debate, Claret ranked number 3. The Sketchers Dance, which is a well-known competition in dancing, they became the champion for 2009-2010. Then these members of the Hakao joined a designing contest, book designing contest. So they're not only good in dancing, but also on book designing, sponsored by Samsung. They ended up as the champion. They joined Elizabeth Seaton Science and Technology Olympiad. They won also in the competition. First place again in the web designing category. For Kayao, this is actually the literary musical contest being sponsored by CMLI, the Children's Museum Library Incorporated. For 2009, web designing, they became the champion. Kayao, editorial, cartoon, writing, third placer. Andrew Magna represented Claret School. For the Kayao speech making competition, we have again the championship trophy. And third place in the on-the-spot poetry writing contest. This was given by Mr. Item Class. No? And another thing good with these guys, they never present right away the trophies. They have that humility to, I don't know, no, but these guys really would just surprise us with the news that once we have won, that's all. And after a week, that's the time they'll present the trophies. And I have to tell Father Edu, Father, you have a lot of trophies waiting. And if you will find time before you leave, they have a lot of trophies that they have brought home to Claret. It's now displayed in the lobby of the administration building. UP invited them for the UP Junior Release Research Competition. They ended up as the champion too. For sports, in the Quezon City Athletic Competition, the volleyball team became the champion. The basketball team became the champion, and for the PAYA, this is a inter-school competition among private schools in Metro Manila, our basketball team also became the champion. Assumption Convent in Antipolo invited them for another inter-school competition that's in volleyball. Team 1, Claret School, won the championship and the second team became the first runner-up. For the NCR Taekwondo competition, Junji Nidasan got the silver medal. Then we have the National Executive Board election for the CML Live. The Vice President was selected. We have, oh sorry, officers are Assistant Secretary Jay Gularen, NCR Counselor Raymond Salupides, the CDF President, very humble, but very hardworking. Vice President for the National Executive Board, we have Mr. Eric Meriones. And then additional awards for the speech marketing competition, we have the champion, Mark Reyes and Gabriel Yantin. And the surprise for all of us, BJ hosting, champion Kevin Sanchez. For the senior quartet singing competition, the Claritians also became the champion. It's our Ilyawan group. Poetry writing in Filipino, third placer, Mr. Aiten. For this excellent parade speaking in English, we have